Hello, I just purchased my buggy. Yeah, I did. What are you talking about? Holds 60 kilograms of stuff.
Suicidal tendencies. Subliminal.
Magic pictures on my screen. Talk too quickly to be seen. Then I register in the...
Inside, you're an adventurer because nothing impresses people like having fun.
hobbies. I want to get that outdoorsy vibe, but I'm not an outdoorsy person. I really hate nature.
On the outside, nothing impresses people like Crevice.
Crevice.
The outdoor outfitter that gives you exciting hobbies and ensures you look the part. Hobbies aren't about doing something, they're about seeming interesting. Sports aren't about actually participating, it's about looking the part in the bar. Let's face it, guys into extreme sports could probably get a lot of chicks if they weren't self-absorbed turds.
Crevice.
We help you take the inside outside. Crevice. Never stop pretending.
ready for the journey ahead? I've got a nice bottle of Pinot, some wine coolers, 180 proof rum, and a guitar. So as we sail into the sunset, the last thing you remember is the sound of my voice yelling at a police helicopter, "Nobody is going to stop us!" The 80s will live on forever.
He can still believe there's a place in my life, someday strong. She will return, she had a place in his life. He never made a thing twice, and she rises to
doesn't need a better agent. Let's go to a place with no spell check, no social media, and no selfies. A place that's magic. Rock music has the power to
those of us on the West Coast. But places thousands of miles away have water that is our birthright. We're San Andreas Water and Power. Without our tireless efforts to keep the water and subsidies flowing, San Andreas could dry up like a woman in her 50s. No green lawns, no swimming pools, no lush golf courses in the desert. Sure, you may have to pay the piper sometime, but let's all work together to make sure it's not just yet. San Andreas Water and Power.
music being played on the West Coast is in CD clubs and galleries. Foul places that don't have tickets that are marked up 100% for processing fees. Holy shit, it's disgusting what the entertainment industry gets away with. And you fucking let them.
Franchise. You want to make money? Well, what do you invest in? Fast food? Frozen yogurt? They're fads. They'll soon go out of fashion. What's the one growth business in America? Isn't it time you got into the one industry that we're giving the Chinese a real run for their money? Correctional institutions. At PIC, we'll help you get set up with your own franchise. Running your own prison is easy. It's the one business where you really do have a captive audience. Just lock them up, throw away the key. You
against theme parks and car parks and developing in national parks and all the other shit we specialize in down here in the world capital of plastic. Minewood, USA. We've dedicated our lives to the pursuit of truth. And what have we learned? Punk rock ain't always true, and Vinewood ain't always bad. Sometimes you want nothing more than a glib ending and a plastic resolution to everything. Keep dreaming, America. It's time for my training montage. Smoking pot, drinking some beer, being really loose, being warm and fuzzy, and walking up and sticking my head into the PA system, like one of the bottom bits of the PA system. It's like you don't do stuff like that. You gotta be really fucked up to do stuff like that. This is Channel X. Good luck. Yeah. just cut out the McDonald's slogans for advertising purposes. But we do have a great line of vintage t-shirts for all things retro, including the incredibly retro concept of actually giving a shit about something. just from the...